I started Jecca Blac by being a makeup artist in film and TV, and then I started to do clients for people that wanted to experiment with makeup for the first time maybe, or just wanted to have someone to teach them on how to do it for themselves. Yeah, I just had a lot of people from all walks of life come and visit me in the studio, and what I realized after a while is that I was offering good makeup lessons, but actually I was offering a safe space where people, no matter who you are, where you're from, you were accepted in the studio. Jecca Blac is a gender-free and vegan makeup brand that supports all makeup wearers, and we celebrate individuality. So my favorite makeup product from Jecca Blac is probably the Sculpt and Soften, which is in collaboration with Joseph Harwood. So the Sculpt and Soften is so nice because the formula is buildable and it comes with the how-to guide, which teaches you on how to contour and highlight for your own needs. So that's one of my favorites. My second favorite would be our lipstick collection, the shade Queen, which is what I'm wearing right now. I just love the texture and it's such my go-to color, especially in the summer when it's bright outside. So yeah, every day is different, but it's such an exciting job to have. Well, it's not a job, it's a lifestyle, being an entrepreneur, but it's actually really exciting for us at the moment. We're building on a new brand, so it's always the fun of starting things new and fresh. And the actual like goal and mission for us is to be the go-to brand for those who are wanting to celebrate individuality and quirky and fun and are not afraid of being creative with makeup and their own skills. Thank you.